This is a major facility, Colonel. They're definitely up to something down here. How did the Pacificans build all this without anyone knowing?
Whatever they're doing, it can't be good. Take that facility offline and get out of there. We're not sure what to expect down there, so I'm patching through a new arc.
I think this is where those Hydra balls are being manufactured.
You know what to do, kid. Destroy everything you see.
Way ahead of you, Colonel.
off the remaining Pacificans and find a way across that ravine.
Brought a bridge.
We can get you across the ravine, but you're on your own after that.
Take it nice and slow. I've got some great high ground.
fighters are coming in hot. Get to the elevator, Jet. I've marked it on your HUD.
I'll cover you.
All right, Colonel. I'm on my way back up to the surface.
I just hope you're not too late. The situation on the ground is worse than we thought. Our forces are tied up fighting all over San Francisco.
Colonel to Squadron 9, do you have a terrain deformation unit?
That's an affirmative. We have one TD strike unit. New targets are down deep. Use your bunker busters.
Copy that.
Direct hit. I'm not taking any more chances. Brody, make your way through and clear out any remaining resistance, then get yourself to the bridge.
I thought this was supposed to be quick and easy. Command said Sheridan's troops weren't going to be a threat.
I underestimated him. Sheridan's lost all sense of reason.
We still gotta beat him. Just have to take his army down the old-fashioned way. One shot at a time.
All right, son. We got work to do.